Casino pushing away. Another Uber has come out. This is what I'm really liking. They might be able to do this, but Blue is throwing everything they had. But apparently if you say Shaggy's name three times, he appears. Yeah. What's up, killer? That was interesting. Holy Mary Mother and Joseph, that dom count, yeah. Holy... Did you all run into the metal shop and just do a smash and grab? Jesus, guys. Oh, jeez. All the Ubers are out now. And there it goes. Can they cap this? Chrono Sound. Oh, Christ almighty. Spies everywhere. 5-6 guys from the point. The blue team is really hurting this now. Oh, jeez. That's got such little cap time on it. And that sentry. They're building a blue sentry right in... Oh, my God. How much sentry power did you need for this? Oh, my God. There's so much firepower on this. This is turning into another slaughtering ground. Oh, that was a lovely... Kadaz mastered the jump stab and takes down that... Oh my god, that sentry just went down after all that. 6:10. Blue are keeping this pressure on. They are not letting blue, red... have any more sentries in this game. And there goes the Uber. Can they push us in? Can they win this? Can they throw the One Ring into Mount Doom? Have they managed to clear out enough of red yet? The cap, it's almost happening. Jeez. Can they do it? One spy tries. Oh my god. I think that was Bawdy Dog there playing spy. Just managed to hold the point there. Five 5:15. Altor's even trying to have a go here. This is tense. And public officer, can you do it? No! Oh my god, they just sliver away! All the blue need to do now is just touch the point with nobody else on it. And blue team finally have it after all that! Oh boy, what a finisher! Hooey! Kero, that ain't gonna work, man. You can't stab the invulnerable man. Scarbox here, oh no, oh no! I saw that, trying to sneak in around the side. You see the pirates like, no, run, 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 run. Oh god, run, no. Okay, new troll strat. Open the door, plonk sentry, close door, and laugh. Perhaps maybe not taunt at the door either, because you get shot in the face that way.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Or you have one scout try and punk you! Oh, that's fun. Okay, Party Martin, just for you, I'm gonna make sure that gets into the frag vid. No, they're harassing Blue. They're doing a nice job of it.
Oh! 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 No,
get the fuck out! Oh! Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh!
Thanks, mate.
epic stalemate coming on here. Both teams are really, really... It's not so much hammering away each other, it's kind of more like...
I hate you!
Beast did not see Tiny Denny to him. I mean, he's really the definite ankle biter right now. I mean, he's just doing Benny Hill all over the shop. I can't keep up this guy. Slow down, damn it. No, that's actually another one. God damn it, there's two of you. Oh my god. And this last set was so... Oh my god, what is that? I've just seen a scout run around with something on fire. It's like Tinkerbell is having an aggro raid and just killing everything in sight with a shotgun. Oh my god, Tinkerbell's pissed and she's got a shotgun. Although, to be fair, actually, they should just call it an ankle bite and make your melee weapon. Yeah, I'm just looking at Rainlaw, he's running around like an asshole. Chuck's taking having a real mess of time with it. The problem is though, he does so much less damage, it's really hard to not do anything with that. I am loving this tiny scout running around, putting people on fire. Oh my god, this is so much fun to watch. I've just never seen Blue Team in such confusion. Like, why am I on fire all the time? Oh, eventually gets killed off there, but that was just so funny. That sentry. Now that it's out, can red team move in? Oh no, I think Kerouac there, for added assistance and taking down the heavy, gets Ubered up, then stabs the heavy in question. Oh dear. I think you can achievement for that or something. And Eriton Nurtad, I think, bounce up all talk of the cold. Oh jeez, all the shit's going down today. Oh, 10 seconds on the clock. Blue need to move in and take this. Times 5, times 6, times 4. Oh my god, 2 seconds on the clock. This is going to be tight. Blue have to hold for 40 seconds. This is going to be very, very tense. Oh boy. But this is why I like Viaduct though. For some reason it produces these really, really good to close games. Here comes Red. They're capping it back. Blue needs to move in. They need to do something. Engineer wombles up there. Skybox goes in. They're trying to hold this port. No! 2 ticks on the clock. Blue had to keep the cap going. Can they do it in overtime? So much overtime. The medics are dueling it out. Times three. Oh, God. Down to 14 seconds now. Okay. Red have to bring this back in 12 seconds. If they get this back, they win immediately. Oki says no. 3, 2, 1. Engineer tries to jump in there. One soldier. Oh my god, all of Red Team just piled in there. Time's on the cap. Can Blue do anything? It's receding. Who is going to have this game? Blue Team finally takes it right at the end there. Lovely work there from Blue Team. Oh my god. I think maybe they had to take 5 minutes to grab a cup of tea or something. I mean, that can happen. The map, perhaps. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. One crit rocket. An epic kill and Party Martin there. Clear the point. And that's a well-deserved taunt right there. And to get shot in the face by Harry the Stingray after all that. Yeah. It's for really trying to hold off his attack.
No.
But anyway, though. Looks like, well, okay, more shenanigans again on point E. Oh dear. Scarboxio there going E. How about that point E? And I think somebody's worked out the triangle strategy. Peace behind the barricades there. Oh, only just managed to get punked there. Can he do it? Oh my god, Peace actually wins a scumbag game! Oh, that's amazing. They've got to totally nerf the mini scout juice. Oh, what is this? Second point is going down, but they got something going in the middle there. Can this work? Oh, crikey. Can Red Team just hold out? All the effort, all the time. Chrono sounds there. Tom there. Oh, God. Can they do it? No! Oh, no. After all that effort, Chrono sounds and Carlos are sexy there. But a brave fight trying to take middle, and then the rest of the team drops the ball by losing second. That was a massive disappointment for them. Oh, dear. I can imagine some swearing going on their ends of this PC. Anyway, Red take up that. I mean, actually, a good scout rush could do this. If they can actually use certain areas to attack from. Wait, what's this? There we go. Okay. Times 4 on the cap there. Times 2 on the cap. Run, you crazy bastard, run! Can Rabid Collie do it? There we go. Oh no. All gone. All down the hole. Ran into a heavy. It was a good attempt, but oh god, that was nearly a stolen game there. That was amazing fun. And Blue Team was completely switched around this game now. They're moving up. They're using all that advantage. That was one of the best bits of Scout Rusher I've seen in a while. Now, can Blue Team keep the area? Now, they're not consolidating it, and Red Team's got an Uber on it. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, and they finally win it. Nice work. Blue Team finally bring that game around, and I think, you know, that was some amazing work there by Rabid Collies to set that all up. Nicely done. Dear Alarm Copter, thank you for all the time you have spent with me doing these commentaries. In retrospect, I feel very lucky in having you as my co-commentator. You really changed up the dynamic of the show, and you even made the Steel League possible. It saddens me that you had to go, but IRL is IRL. I wish you the best, and as always, good luck and good games.